Let's see about stealing that power armor. Oh, there it is.
Excuse me.
I saw a death call once. It was far away.
You can really use your...
I saw.
What do you need?
Something nasty's living just around the corner from here. It's only a matter of time before there's some real trouble. Now, what's really too bad is that it'd be a nice spot for a new settlement. In fact, I know some folks that'd love to set up there if it was safe. You can make sure the old workshop there is still in one piece. Anyone who decides to move in later will be able to rebuild.
Where is this place?
Well, we have a pretty good idea. I hope you can find them and wipe them out.
Ritter, don't scare me.
Hey.
What you got for me?
Hey, Piper.
You look like you could use a pick-me-up.
I was just wondering where you and I stand.
Well, I gotta say, I like the way you've been handling yourself out here. Commonwealth's not an easy place to do the right thing, but somehow you manage.
Your thoughts?
Nice, being on the move again. Fewer paper cuts than back home.
That's awesome.
All right.
Let's go pay him a visit. Too many of them, because I don't have too much fun. Well, that's unfortunate. Country Crossing had nukes. Actually, speaking of nukes, if they're gonna get up there undetected, I could nuke them all. Thank you. flannel shirt and jeans under my stuff. Problem is, being in power armor, I can't exactly float. Still don't see where you are. About everything. Bring out the bat. Whoa, whoa. Say what is this? Aha. Back here afterwards. Let's go drop off my power armor. And then I will go. Stretch out here. Watch out, this. Oh. see if I can put on my clothes under this now. There we go.
Lost track of how many blisters I got.
Why are you... Don't you have a job?
Easy living? This ain't. You looking for something to wear?
No,
sure.
I just like talking
Let's
to
take
you.
A look.
Here's what I got.
Hi, how are you?
Excuse me.
I'm sure I've got something you need.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Let me know what you'd like. Realize how much you did for us.
Hey.
I'm sure I've got something to need.
How are things going?
Can't say anything comes to mind. If you're looking for armor, I may have something you can use.
I'll take a look, sure.
Let me know what you'd like.
I'm ready for a nap. Where's my dog? I mean, it has no person. Why is there no one at the bar? This time. Let's just keep... Let's not worry about taking these guys out for now. Just worry about getting the settlement up and running. Intervention. Yeah, how'd that work out for you, dude? I'm not sure why my videos didn't upload to YouTube, right? But, you know. I guess whatever. see what's up here. Oh, good, ghouls. Creepy. Wait, those ones look different. No, excuse me. Ah. Hello, my hounds. Improved targeting bonus adjutant. Interesting. not so much radiation. Oh, alright, I've got no ammo. That's why I've got so much radiation, it's him. Downstairs we go. Probably should go get my... Oh, I never talked to Preston anyways. I'm gonna go back there and get my armor. And... go home, get my armor, get some more ammo.
I cleared out the ghouls that were giving that settlement trouble.
Glad to hear it, General. It's hard enough out here without people having to worry about ghouls in their backyard.
I rescued that kidnapped settler. We've got another settlement on our side now.
Good. Another win for the Minutemen. Keep it up, and pretty soon we'll have the whole Commonwealth behind us. If you've got time, something else has come up. I just got some bad news. Super Mutants raided a settlement. Maybe you can find out where those bastards are coming from and put a stop to it.
Hold up a sec.
I've heard that folks at Finch Farm need some help. The Minutemen should be the ones that answer that call. Is there something you need?
No, nothing.
No problem.
Come on, boy. It's time to go.
No. Piper is not going back to fight like a prince.
Piper.
Heading my way?
You sure you want to travel with me?
I think I could suffer through it.
Sure, let's go.
Will do. Oh, sorry, boy. Time for you to head home. Blue, something's not right here.
All right, we're going to go into a basement. With no idea what's going on, with no ammo.
Basement full of ghouls. And just when I thought I'd smelled everything.
Let's just reload that autosave there. Didn't quite work.
Basement full of ghouls. And just when I thought I'd smelled everything.
Drop a pulse mine. Throw a pulse grenade in there. Plasma grenade. Grab Molotov. No shoes. Gun shells. Can't be sure he's not lucky. Not really sure why it's not letting me upload any videos too. Where does it go down? Are you not dead? Tell people about it, and then hopefully they'll move over there.
Back. Any luck clearing out that trouble spot?
Hi there. Piper Wright, Public Appearances. So, how do you feel about the Commonwealth going forward? Why the hell would things start getting better now?
I see. Thanks.
I cleared that place out for you. Should be safe for your friends to move in now.
To have some good news around here for a change. By the way, we've decided to support the Minutemen. We've got to help each other if we want things to get better.
It's true. You are going to do a supply line. Somebody attacks from the beach because you decided to be a genius and live with freaking raiders. Oh, there's already two people over there. Go back over there, and we'll send one of them to come over here to do a trade thing. Supposedly there's two people here. Where are you two people? There is no beds, so let's put some beds down. Bed here. How do I not have enough steel? It's not attached anywhere yet. Yes, you need food. Ah-ha! need some water. Of course I have no concrete. Sleep until you guys get here. Dude's friends, where are you at? I am not a patient man. I'm gonna sleep for 24 hours. Actual person? Aha, you are. Are you the food guy? No? Guess what? You just got promoted. Promoted to supply line. But you just have to go to Northagen Beach and back. Actually, that plant means I can go ahead and build you guys. Some water. And a turret. Take my suit off? Okay, I definitely did. Where'd I put my suit?
Hello.
I didn't leave it down in the computer room, did I? Yep, definitely then.
That's one heck of a getup, Lou.
Thank you.
to the satellite array. Yes. I don't know why they were not letting me upload my videos to YouTube, but whatever. I will let it do its thing.
Sorry. Thought you might be one of those forged maniacs, but you don't have the burns. A group of them took over the old ironworks, and they'll shoot you just as soon as look at you.
Who are the forged?
Bunch of trumped up raiders, obsessed with fire and metal. That bastard son of mine, Jake, snuck out in the middle of the night to join him. He grabbed my granddad's old sword. It's the closest thing I've got to an heirloom. If you really are with the Minutemen, and you want to help, well, it would mean a lot to me if you could get that sword back.
What about your son, Jake? You don't care what happens to him?
I didn't raise my boys to be raiders. As far as I'm concerned, he's dead to me.
Yeah, fair enough.
Can you tell me anything else about the Forged?
They're led by a guy named Slag. Came in from outside of the Commonwealth a few months back and started recruiting. Mostly, they've just been strong on it, folks. But with how quick they've been growing, it's just a matter of time till the raids get worse.
I'll find it.
You're doing me a big favor, and I'll make it up to you as best as I can.
Alright. Even though there's no one watching, I'm going to get off. You guys have a good night. I'll probably stream some more tonight, but this microphone is freaking hurting my ear, so I'm gonna take it out for a while. Alright, everybody, see you later.